Big attack. An hours-long standoff in East Tulsa comes to an end as Tulsa police arrest their suspect. Two Works Free reporter Jitzel Puente is live at the Sierra Point Apartments with more on how police were able to make that arrest. Good morning, Jitzel.
Good morning, Max. There is still some activity right here on the scene. You can see the tactical vehicles here, and they are debriefing the special operations team that was used during this operation. One of the officers tells me that the suspect actually caught a set a mattress on fire in the unit he was in, and police say this was all due to a domestic violence situation. Now, the man's girlfriend called police when she saw her boyfriend trying to kick in the front door of her apartment. He couldn't get in, so he went to the next apartment where his girlfriend's family lived. He got everyone out and locked himself inside. Police say tenants living near the apartment were evacuated for safety. Police have not confirmed if the suspect had any weapons at the time, but they say in situations like this, they have to take all the precautions necessary to keep everyone safe.
It's very tense. You know, it's a domestic violence situation. Plus, this is a multi-unit area. So you have to worry not only about the safety of the officers, the safety of the victim, safety of the suspect. You're also worried about those innocent people who have nothing to do with this incident.
Again, they are debriefing the special operations team used here in the tactical unit. There are firefighters right now inside the apartment where this suspect set that mattress on fire. We will keep you updated on this story as soon as we have more information. Reporting in East Tulsa, Jitzel Puente, Two Works for You.